Welcome to Gut Burgers, home of the Gut Burger. Can I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to buy a burger.
What would you like with that burger?
Just a small Coke and fries.
But only fries? Don't you want cheese nuggets with the Gut Burgers?
Well, I don't really want cheese nuggets with my Gut Burger, no.
Do you hate people?
What?
Do you hate people? You hear me? Do you hate people?
No.
Then why won't you order the cheese nuggets?
Well, I'm not hungry for cheese nuggets.
Do you know how many people have jobs because of cheese nuggets?
No.
Well, we don't either, but I'm sure it's a lot. And if you don't buy cheese nuggets, some of those people, if not all of them, will lose their jobs. They won't be able to get Christmas gifts for their kids this year. They'll probably end up homeless and die, overdosed on drugs because you wouldn't buy cheese nuggets. Does that make you feel good, hater?
If they lose their jobs, couldn't they just find a new job?
Well, that is besides the point. Hater! Now, if you really want a burger, you're going to have to buy cheese nuggets, too.
Well, maybe I'll just go somewhere else where I can buy a burger without the cheese nuggets.
Oh, no, you don't. What? Now you hate your country, too?
No, I don't see how.
Well, if you don't like this country, you can just leave.
Well, okay.
No, not so fast. Doesn't work like that.
You just said I could leave.
I was being rhetorical. You have to stay.
I choose not to stay.
Oh, you'll stay. Or do you hate the burger police too?
There's a burger police?
Yeah. You got a problem with that? We want to have to put you on the no burger list. You don't want to be on the no burger list, would you?
Look, okay, this isn't worth the hassle. And I'm hungry. I'll take the cheese nuggets.
Great. That'd be $245 for a burger? One burger? Do you hate the poor?
I don't particularly.
Then what is your problem paying $245 for your burger? People are starving. For every burger you buy, three more get burgers.
Three more poor people?
Oh, don't be unrealistic. I get a burger for having to wait on your complaining terroristic ass. And of course, Daddy Gov gets his burger for having to allow you to come into the store that he pays for.
Listen, I put up with the freaking cheese nuggets, but this is over the top. I'm just gonna go.
Oh, you're not going anywhere. You will buy this burger, and you will like it. I don't want to see you blog about it or tweet your negative experiences. I definitely don't want to see your whiny posts on Facebook. Just give us the $245 and take your burger like a good patriot. You do love freedom, don't you?
Freedom?
Yeah, freedom. Now give us your money or else.
I don't really have a choice now, do I?
But thank you for doing business with us. Here you go. One freedom burger.
Wait. This burger's got a bite out of it. And it smells like feet.
We're sorry, sir. You can vote for a new Gov Burger manager next year if you don't like the current one.
I don't want to vote. I want to eat a burger that doesn't smell like feet.
Well, if you won't vote, you can't complain.
And the moral of this story? Without government, who will make our freedom burgers?